TikTok may get all the attention from media sources across the web, but it's far from the only social media helping users make fun viral videos online. Triller is TikTok's closest competitor in terms of features aside from Instagram Reels, and it's slowly catching on across the industry as a whole. Triller is a social entertainment platform that encourages users to get creative by giving them an outlet to express themselves and release short, unique videos, much like TikTok. However, the app has plenty of room for improvement in the security and privacy department. If you're a Triller user wanting to deactivate or delete your account, you probably have already noticed this option's absence from within the app itself. This is rather frustrating, but thankfully, there's a way to have your account taken down and your content deleted, even if it isn't available within the settings menu. Contacting Triller's support team is currently the only way to have your account deleted. Send an email to support@triller.co and explain to them that you want to delete your account. Make sure to send the email using the email address associated with your Triller account to speed up the process. While this isn't quite as convenient as including the option within the app or even on their own website, it's still better than being forced to call a customer service number. On the bright side, Triller support does typically respond within a few hours to inform you that your account has been deleted, no questions asked. If you like this guide, make sure you subscribe for all sorts of videos covering social media apps and other technology. And do not forget to check out one of these videos we think you might enjoy.